Hi, my name's Joe Andreessen, and I'm the Technical Product Manager for HMI and Embedded Systems at Epic Games. Have you ever sat inside your car and had ideas for improving the design of the user interface? Well, now is your chance. I'm happy to announce the Unreal Engine HMI Design Challenge. The Unreal Engine community is full of talented artists, designers, and creative people. We would like to give you a chance to showcase your ideas in creating the next generation of user interface designs for HMIs. We're already seeing some amazing Unreal Engine HMIs in the Rivian R1T and GMC's Hummer EV. We want to showcase the community's creativity and give you a chance to be seen by some of the automotive industry's top design experts. For this competition, we're releasing a simple HMI design template project. This project contains a generic 3D car interior and customizable virtual screens. These screens can be used to highlight and showcase your UI designs. Judges for the competition will come from some of the world's most popular car brands and vote to crown the winner. What are these judges looking for in an HMI design? We want to see an HMI that augments that feeling of excitement and adrenaline from a sports car. Or for a luxurious car, that feeling of confidence and comfort. Winners will be highlighted in Car Design News' yearly review book, a print publication that's read by designers across the automotive industry. Winners will also get a chance to work with the judges in the future. Check out the description below to find out how to get your hands on the template project, and also to register for our webinar, which will go into more detail about how you can participate in the competition. I'm really looking forward to see all the different takes on HMI design, and thank you for getting involved.